probably, I would guess, somewhere in the neighborhood of 70 to 80 people involved over a two-day period, different people coming in and doing, or by phone, providing different types of assistance or support. So this is a pretty significant size operation, and it's being handled, I believe, in just an outstanding, seamless sort of a situation. And I mean by that that the people that are involved are coming in with one goal and one purpose, and that's to bring about a successful resolution to this abduction. I guess I would open it up.